This is how to make double jump in under a minute. Delete the old jump code, do a branch, get the player movement is falling, put that to the condition, do once, copy the do once, do a event on landed, sequence, from then 0 to reset and then 1 to reset. Then do a launch character 600 and set the Z override to true. That's it. Now you can double jump. Just adjust the jump value if you want something else. And this even won't let you double jump if you fall off a ledge.